Now, the South Korean government has unveiled a plan to grow 5G into an industry worth more than $150 billion using technology like drones, robots, and smart city platforms. Our Oh Soo-young has more.
South Korea plans to create a multi-billion dollar 5G industry over the next 8 years. Celebrating the country's launch of the 5G network for mobile users last week, the first of its kind anywhere in the world, the science ministry on Monday revealed its so-called 5G Plus strategy, identifying 10 core industrial sectors. The government plans to spur the development of gadgets utilizing the superfast wireless network. These include AR and VR devices, state-of-the-art smartphones and network equipment, as well as drones, robots and wearable devices. Such devices would not only offer commercial value, but also boost public welfare by improving CCTV systems, allowing the observation of old facilities, and aiding the development of 5G-based drones for postal services. Also, the plan specifies 5 service areas of focus, which include content, digital healthcare, smart cities, and driverless technology. It aims to install 5G-based smart city centers to control and monitor transport and public facilities, as well as incorporate 5G technology in at least half of the country's general hospitals by 2023. In order to achieve its goals, Seoul plans to expand public investment for 5G projects, as well as cooperation with the private sector, by offering tax incentives and subsidies for related ventures. The government expects its 5G initiatives to create $158 billion worth of new production value, of it $73 billion in exports, as well as 600,000 new jobs in the sector by 2026. Oh Soo-young, Arirang News.